As freshmen, members of the Bucknell class of 2012 were asked to write an admissions essay about how they would build bridges between Bucknell and the world. 4 years later, they gifted the university with this bronze seal, a memento that lies where the pathways meet in the center of the historic academic quad. The placement of the seal in this location ignited a new tradition for future students, a bridge of sorts that will be passed over on commencement day.